Hey folks, this is Best in Slot, and yes, in a shock twist, tonight we're going to play some Minecraft. We are specifically playing the brand new PaleoCraft, 65 million blocks in the making. This is made by CompiCraft. They have been hard at work on this pack for a long, long time. It is a one-person job, and despite that, the pack has over 100 new species of prehistoric animals. So if you want to play... Ooh, music. If you want to play a dinosaur-themed mod on, you know, the proper Microsoft-y Minecraft Realms thingy, this is the way to do it. I will link it down below. Go check it out for yourselves. And big shout out to CompiCraft for hooking me up with a copy. Now, I've spawned in a house. It looks a little bit like we've got some visitor center kind of vibes on the roof. Let's have a little look around. We've got some cooked ribs. We'll take some ribs. Take some rabbit. You know, just stocking ourselves up. Maybe feed the dinosaurs. I haven't played this, by the way. Some memory. I'm just going to say one of everything. Cookies. Yeah, I love a bit of cookie. Raw mutton. Insect wing. You never know when you need a good insect wing. And a book. Okay. Welcome to PaleoCraft. You're here on an abandoned island. It is down to you to survive. Luckily, the island workers evacuated rather quickly during a storm, and you may stumble across their equipment and abandoned buildings. The adventure is a two-year-long project created by CompiCraft. Who, as I say, is a stand-up kind of guy. Just saying. You will harvest new items by killing prehistoric creatures. Meats can be cooked on furnaces and campfires. Craft animal feeds to tame a pet dino. Okay, so we need insect shell. There we go. Oh, no, I got a wing, though, didn't I? But we can make bird feed, herbivore feed, carnivore feed. We need quite a lot of stuff. I'm Muldoon. I'm ready to rock. Let's go and have a little explore. Okay, we've got a map. So we've been kind of stranded on this abandoned island. Here we are. We are there in the top left. Is that a dinosaur skull? It kind of looks like a dinosaur skull. And I don't know how to get out. Okay, I've decided I'm going to bash my way out of the building. I genuinely couldn't figure out what to do. Hello? Is that a dinosaur? It's a blooming dinosaur. Okay, we're going to go around the front anyway. Shock prod ready to go. Hello? Hello? Oh, you're adorable. It's like a Dryosaurus or something. I'm going to murder it. Oh, God! Oh, the humanity! What did we get? Skin, raw flesh, bone, raw ribs, raw meat. When we need to, you know, we said we need dino skin and stuff to get things done. Don't judge me, okay? Alright, sweet. Now we're ready to rock properly. Let's go. Urod's machines. Where shall we go first? That is the question. Look at that sunbeam. Beautiful. That is a large dinosaur. Is that a... It looks kind of like an Allosaurus to me. However, I think you may be outside of my realm right now. There's our sauropod. Maybe an apatosaurus? Or a diplo? I'm gonna go with a pato. Let's murder it. Okay, so I guess we just want to collect skin and stuff and... try and... well, let's follow one of the signposts. Let's be a moderately logical human being and start like this. It's beautiful. And start like that. So... we'll start here. We're going to go to... is this the Triassic? Europe, Asia, and the Triassic. Let's try it out. Let's see what we can see. Dino footprints. Yeah, lovely. Oh, hello. I've forgotten how to zoom in. Can I zoom in? I have no idea. There's something over there. Something small. Dinosaurs everywhere. Look at this little fella. Hello. Aren't you a don't run away from- Hey, I'm talking to you. Oh, no, it's leading me towards the sauropod. Come here. Oh, I'm so sorry. I need your flesh. Otherwise, I'd leave you alone. Okay. Triassic Badlands that way. Visitor Center that way. At least I'm always going to be able to find my way. And up here, the Forest Trail. Let's go to the Forest Trail. Maybe I'm in a Badlands kind of mood. A bad boy, what can I say? Let's check out the Badlands. Let's give it a go. Oh, this is... is that a Herrerasaurus? It's fighting against Dilophosaurus. Dilophosaurus won. No, don't come for me next! Ah! Ah! Okay, there's definitely some Jurassic Park inspiration going on here, because that looked... I mean, we're in the Triassic, right? And there was a dinosaur that looked like the Jurassic Park Herrerasaurus, so... maybe I should try doing this. This is very cool. Alright, I'm gonna try. Right. Pew! That was rubbish. Let's try again. I'm hunting dinosaurs. Yeah. Nice! Well, not nice for the Dilophosaurus, but nice for me. Yeah, I wonder if we'll find a way to, like... No, I'm a little guy! Oh, I love my little... Well, not dinosaur, is it? My little Triassic critters. Come here. I can't remember the name of the species, and it's really gonna... Is that Meganeura over there? Maybe, Coelophysis over here? Not Coelophysis, a, Stay right there! Oh, I feel so mean, but at the moment, I don't know what else to do, so I figure slaughter everything is maybe the correct approach. I could be wrong. Let's go explore the Badlands. This is where, you know, Grant would be. He was in the Montana Badlands, hunting down his raptor skeletons. I could be Grant. I was about to do an impression that was not very Grant-like. I don't know what I was going to do, but it didn't sound like Grant. Like a COD player, me. Oh no! Oh, so I'm sorry! Oh! Whoa, he whomped me! He did so much damage. Hit me like an absolute truck. I didn't even mean to shoot him. I need to get some food on. Where's my cookies at? You know the old saying. Kill a dinosaur. Eat a cookie. The tail is... Oh! Herrerasaurus is fuming at me. Oh god, they're everywhere. Right, okay, I think it might be time for me to get out and dodge a little bit. I'm okay. Am I okay? I feel okay. I feel good. I'm gonna try to head back to the base. See what other dinosaurs we can see along the way. I keep bloody eating. Just chow down on cookies constantly. I love this. This is kind of like wandering through this misty forest with the sun rays beating down, and you just catch a glimpse of a dinosaur in the tree. Like, ah, Dilophosaurus again. Sauropod, protect me. You're large. I've seen King Kong. Hello, buddy. What are you? You're very cool. Hide me. Protect me. The game has, I think it's got ray tracing enabled, or RTX, whatever, and it shows. It's pretty fantastic looking, considering this is like, you know, default skin pack and, you know, everything beyond that is default. The actual, how far Minecraft has come graphically is pretty insane. You're okay, you're chill. Are you chill? You're not chill. You're large. You're going to try to murder me. Ah! You're going to successfully murder me! Ow, ow, ow! Oh god, there's two of them! Is it an Allosaurus? It looks like an Allosaurus. It's got the eye crest. And I recognize the skin. Is it Walking with Dinosaurs? A little bit. Walking with Dinosaurs, I think, was green, though. Leave me alone. I want my cookies. I'm getting out of it. Oh my god, hello. That's just a Meganeura. We're okay. Large prehistoric dragonfly. This is beautiful. I'm also very lost. I'm going to die out here, but it is lovely looking. Look at that. The sunset over this Triassic jungle. That's awesome. Where the hell do I go? It's very pretty, but I'm going to die. Which tends to ruin the beauty of a situation in my quite extensive history of being murdered in Minecraft on my first night, so there you go. I'll find my way home. We're gonna ignore that large dinosaur on the left. You chill? You look chill. I just need to find the path. Maybe I should climb high. And we can, you know, get to high ground. Obi-Wan would be very proud of me. And we can scout out the path from up here. Oh, there's something up here. Just gonna... Oh, hello, we've got some pteranodons. Well, they look like pteranodons anyway. Okay. How high up do I have to go to pull this off? I'm climbing. Damn it. Are they going to leave me alone? Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, wait, that's... The second one is not a pteranodon. Are you a dimorphodon? It's got that little... plump around the the back of the tail, which makes me think dimorphodon. It's also got a very sort of flat curved head shape. Yo! Look at that! How gorgeous is... Oh my god, that is actually stunning. I've never played Minecraft with RTX. Look at that. And the glow on the base of the... Oh, you're not a demo flan, you've got like a little crest. You don't, you're different. Yo! That's so cool! Oh, there's an Ankylosaurus over there. Hello, buddy. You're very, Jurassic Park 3 looking, aren't you? Eh, sort of, not completely. Ankylosaurus! Very cool. We've seen many different dinosaurs already. Like I said, there's over 100 species. It's like 105 species, 102 species or something. I don't know quite how many, but it does feel pretty awesome to wander the Triassic, crossbow in hand, above the clouds, night rolling in, hearing the calls of the dinosaurs out there in the wild. It's a pretty cool feeling. It's like playing the Hunter Primal or something. Something moving there. That's those guys again. Lystrodon? No, that's what I said earlier. It would be cooler if I could find my way out. I'm tempted to climb that. I love that. That is so good. Like how far away you can see it from as well. Awesome. Hello. You're not... Oh, you're a Dilophosaurus. Of course you're going to kill me. Oh, even sounds like a Dilophosaurus. Oh, no, buddy, I'm sorry. But you did give me some skin, so... I need to get out! Blue boy, leave me alone. No, bad blue boy. I'm blue, abba-dee-abba-die. I feel like I'm trapped here. Do I have a map? No. I feel like this is my life now. Like, I'm just gonna wander the Badlands until I die. My plan to climb the mountain didn't really work. Alternate plan. Sprint forward into dark... Oh, God. Into darkness and hope for something good to happen. Sounds like a healthy, responsible way to handle an issue. Just run into it and hope for the best. Head first. That's how we like to do it. How I've got down this mountain without dying is beyond me, but hey, it's working out. Not a bad place to start. Hello, little guy. Oh, you're feathered. Oh, you're lovely. Hello. Should we be best friends? Do you want to come with me? I want to tame you, but I can't. Eventually, though, I will return. I will tame all the dinosaurs. Music's cool. This is very nice. I see something in the distance. You're tiny! What a teeny little hadrosaur! Could have been a Edmontosaurus with that crest, I guess. Although, yeah, that could have been. Music's making me very anxious. This is intense stuff! I feel like this is a music video, you know, sprinting through here and the music's blaring, the sun rising. Another iguanodon. Maybe, I mean, I think there are babies, so maybe the iguana... Oh, there are... Hey, guys! I think it is meant to be an iguanodon. It looks like an iguanodon. It just was a baby that I saw earlier. That's adorable! Something has to change. Eventually, something has to... Is that a path? Sweet glory, hallelujah. I think I found the path. Took bloody ages, but I think this is the forest trail. So I'm just going to stick to the path. I'm going to sprint for glory. I will make it back to the house. To the visitor center. Hello, our first ceratopsid. Could be, I think it's a Pachyrhinosaurus. No, it's a Nasuto, isn't it? What am I on about? Is it Nasuto? The horn formation definitely makes me think Nasuto ceratops. With the two bull-like front horns like that. Hello, buddy. Hello. This is a Chasmosaurus? Yeah, it looks like one. You know, screw you guys. I do know my dinosaurs. Turns out I'm wrong about everything, but it looks like a Chasmo to me. Blah, 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 blah. Is that a Concavenator? Is that actually a Concavenator? Look, I know you're going to try to kill me, but I want to look at you. No! Damn it, did I lose everything? No! I just wanted to look at the Concavenator. I didn't want much. Oh! God damn it. Can I see my corpse? No. This place is huge. No! Oh.
I just wanted to look at the dinosaur.
I think I have to try and get my stuff back. Oh, it's a box. Talker?
What's going on?
Oh, hello. Okay, wait, let me put this box down again. Oh, right. Can I drive it? Yeah, there we go, baby. Okay, right, let's head back to the trail. I want to go find that trail again. Oh, yeah. Now we're cooking with petroleum. Yeah, it's this way, right? Come on, come on, beautiful. There's a tree in the way. We'll get past it. You and me, we got this. Oh, there's no tree anymore. You're just being weird. Minecraft vehicles always do this to me. I don't really know why. All right, you're useless. I'm sorry. How do I get out? Left shift. And then in, and we go again, and it works fine, right? Yeah. Let's rock it. Okay, the tour is up here. I think it must have been the forest trail, right? That was on? I don't know, but I'm going to go find out. And get my stuff back. Okay, this is definitely not where I was. This is completely different. Oh, well, we'll go driving. Allosaurus, very cool. It's a bridge. Interesting. You're not chasing me, are you? No, you're chill. This doesn't feel car friendly anymore. Yo, whoa. Is that a Ceratosaurus? Ah! It is a Ceratosaurus! No, please. I've come so far. I'm still just about on the tour trail. Hey, little guy. Just run over his head. This definitely is not where I was before. Ceratosaurus again. It's very cool, though. Just drive around and you just spot all these different dinosaurs. It's awesome. How am I going to find my stuff? Iron, I love iron. Iron sword to hit your head. Iron ore to make my bed. Iron sword to hit your head. Iron, I love iron. A little blast for the past for some of you there, folks. A little bit of nostalgia, hopefully. Okay, folks, in the interest of showing you a little bit more of the content before we finish off with the video, I've gone ahead and hopped into creative, grabbed myself some herbivore feed, some carnivore feed, and the other craftable item, which is an elytra. I think it's like a glider or some description. I've never really... It's equipment. I've never used it before. Do I equip it? Oh, okay. I have wings. Can I fly? No. Can I glide? I have no idea. Right. Moving... Hello! I've got a Stegosaurus. Is that a baby Dilo? It's a baby Dilo. Oh, look, it's not trying to kill me. It's just really nice. It's a puppy. Hello, beautiful. Stego! Right, I'm going to give you some food. Need more. Stuck it. Just shove it down your gullet. Why won't you love me? Are we friends now? I think we're friends. It's hard to tell. Where's that baby Dilo gone? I've got some carnivore feed. Hello, buddy. Yeah, we're best buddies now. I've decided. I'm pretty sure it worked, right? Hello, baby Dilo. Yes, come here. Oh, we are best buddies. Oh, and you're getting bigger. Interesting. I can't feed you anymore. I keep feeding you. In fact, you're a hungry so-and-so, aren't you? Bloody Nora. Alright, here you go. We'll get there eventually. I don't know what's going on with you. Are we friends? I can't feed you anymore. I think the Stego is following me. I'm gonna sprint over here. I'm gonna see what happens. Oh, hello. I'm the little baby. Yes, I will gather my dinosaur army. Okay, herbivores, come here. Now we're friends. And we're friends. And that's one of people. Yes! They're all following me! Oh, hello, Ceratosaurus. How would you like to be best buddies? Huh? Ow. Don't kill him! No! What are you doing? You can't
My little squad, my Stegosaurus, my... I don't think you're a Brachy. What are you? Maybe a Kamara? My Kamara, my Stego, and my little... Hey, calm down. None of that in my house, alright? Oh! Ow, what? Did you just try to kill me? Or did I mess up the Elytra? Something's happened. Oh! I can glide! I think I have to double tap. It's hard to figure out. Right, let's try... Wait, let me try something. Okay, we're gonna play with fire a little bit here. Oh! It didn't work! It didn't work! I'm not very good at using it. I've never used that thing before. I don't know how to do it. Okay. Where are my dino friends? Dino friends! Okay. Okay, well, I figure we'll just have a little flyabout to finish things off. Take a look at some of the dinosaurs. The little baby Stego. I love these guys. They're adorable. Well, I think it's a Dryo, but I don't know for sure. There's a few of us it could be. Dryo is always my natural assumption just because of Jurassic Park, really. There's our Brachy. I think absolutely... Oh, God! I'm not food, okay? Hello? What have we got down here? He's tempted. He's clearly tempted. I think he maybe... Oh, no, he's gone for it. He's doing the hyena strategy. The booty bite. Brachy, you gotta run, buddy. Oh, he's retaliating. Is he stomping? I think he's trying. Brachy, you gotta run, pal. It's not safe here. What are you doing, you numpty? You're really getting in there, aren't you, buddy? I'm gonna leave you to it. You have a nice time. Let's have a little fly around and see what else we can see. I just hear fascinating noises wherever we go. I love this. This is very Isla Sauna over here. Hello? Is that a Lambeo? It's definitely got the weird sort of hatchet shape. It would then go further along the bottom. There's something else here. Oh, hello. I'll get you out, pal. I'll get you out. I think this might be our Rex. But he's dying. Gotta save the Rex! Gotta save the Rex! No! What a tease! I finally find a Rex and he spawns inside the mountain and slowly dies. Make me try to have to... Oh, it's like a Utah Raptor! It's terrifying. Oh, it's feathered! I love those feathers. They are beautiful. One little dinosaur, run! I think you can have a lot of fun just kind of flying around in like documentarian mode and kind of watching the dinosaurs interact with each other and sort of in their natural habitat. I don't know what else you're meant to do. I don't feel like there's a task that I'm missing out on. Maybe the point is simply to build a dinosaur park. Buddy. What I would like then in that case is a way to... I don't want to tame the dinosaurs so they follow me around. I want a way to capture a dinosaur though so I can then put it in a pen. Right? And I need easier access to iron. But yeah, you could build like a little... Build yourself a little... We've got the house already, but build a little park and collect dinosaurs and... You know, gather them all together. Try to collect one of every... No, that'd be actually really cool if you had like a net gun or something. And you had to maybe tranquilize the dinosaurs first. And you had to head out into the wilderness. And the goal being, try to collect one of every creature in the game for your park. A very big Lost World vibes to that idea. And, I mean, the dinosaurs are amazing, and there's so many of them. That's definitely something we could look at doing. Ooh, underwater, I didn't even think about that. What have we got down here? Some little fishies? Something bigger over here, though. Is that a Dunkleosteus, or... No, it's too small. What is that? Oh, there's a little bug there. Hello? What are you doing? Boing, boing. Let's see. Okay, that's... No, you're different. What are you? Is that a coelacanth? Water's beautiful with RTX on as well. Let's have a little scout. What if we head out deeper into sea? Maybe we'll find a Mosa? Little sauropod. Aww. Hello. Is that Cerato? It's a fish. Oh. Okay, the sauropods are loving it down here. Dum da dum da 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 dum. Honestly, that water reflects. Oh, this is cool. This feels like How to Train Your Dragon when they fly over the water. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to go under now. Bloom. Look at that! That is amazing looking! I think right now I'm just kind of fanboying over Minecraft itself, but oh, it looks so good. The shafts of light coming in and everything. Got a little squid, I think. I'm looking for something bigger. I don't know if there is, but I figure we'll have a little peek. Either way, it's very cool. Like, I really like it down here. You could make a horror film out of this, honestly. The way things are kind of like hidden and then they just pop out in front of your face because of the darkness. It's amazing looking. I just want to see if there's anything here. Get out of this kelp forest. It would be more dramatic without the splishy splashy noises, but can't be helped, really. Right. I figure this might be a good way to scout. Nah. I don't know if there is anything bigger. If there is, I haven't managed to find it, but we can always come back for another peek. What's that? No, it's not. Come back for another peek sometime. Either way, it's a really cool mod. 100... plus new species, tons of new vehicles as well. We didn't see the vast majority of the vehicles. Some unique skins and stuff like that. There's a lot of content here. That banging noise in the music is terrifying, though. There's a lot of really cool content here. Definitely more and more to explore and more things to do if you wanted to. Go check it out in the link down below in the description. Paleocraft. Oh, there we go. We have a shark. Spinning right round. What are you doing, buddy? I'm glad we saw something down here. Oh, more shark. Oh, that's a reflection of a shark. It's very confusing. I mean, this is terrifying stuff. I want, like, a little submarine and then go explore down here. Imagine, like, going down here in a sub with your lights on. How amazing that would look. What are you? Hybodus or something? I'm trying to remember the name. I'm not great with names. I'm actually terrible with names in real life. I forget people's names all the time. So the fact that I know any dinosaurs is miraculous, quite frankly. Okay, night has fallen. We're going to end it there. Definitely go check this out if you're into it. This is, you know, available as like a pack realm. I don't really know how Minecraft works, but you can download this on like the proper, you know, the same way that we played Jurassic World last year. It's the same kind of deal, right? You download the pack and you load into a realm server island. Think that's about all I've got. Over 100 species, many more to see. We've seen a small percentage of them. More vehicles, more stuff in general. What else lies out there in the ocean? I don't know. It took us a long time to find the shark. Hello. What are you? Oh, you're a nautilus. God knows what else could be out there, folks, in that big, dark ocean. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers much love as always. Bye-bye.